yeah, I love chasing the maps and swells all around the world and hitting new locations. But at the end of the day, you know, I really love coming back home and getting a really good day at Hookipa, especially with my friends.